Our first project, building a breathing seesaw. Breathing is an especially fun thing, especially on the inner playground. Inner playground-wise, breathing is just about the mother of all rides. Breathing can get you so high that purportedly perfect peace awaits you for doing nothing else but. Listen to yourself breathe for a minute, or a day, or a year, or two. Just listen to yourself breathe. You, the listener, you, the breather. Listen to yourself breathe without disturbing yourself. Breathing in exactly as much as you would if you weren't paying attention. Breathing out. Noticing, but not controlling. Noticing, for example, the moments between when the in-breath becomes the out-breath, the inhale, the ex. Noticing the sound wash through you, the hushed ushering of the air entering, exiting. It's like being on a seesaw with yourself, your breathing body on one end, your noticing mind on the other. You see yourself up. You see yourself down. You get all the way down and see the other of you get to be all the way up. You and yourself getting off on each other. And as you teeter-totter yourselves up and down, breath by breath, you and yourself, one body, one mind, seeing and sawing in time with the moving breath, getting high and higher off each other.